Hello everyone, welcome to another video. In this video I will buy, as I promised, a very special car. I am talking about this Pegassi Toros. This is a very special car for me, I really like it. So let's just order it. I will take it on orange and I will take it, I will send it to my Arena Workshop level 1, where I will customize it. This is a very cheap car for how good it looks, just in my opinion. This car that I'm driving now, it's a very special car. The Tesseract, I think, is the name. This is like an electric car, as you can hear it, and very fast. So that Pegassi Toros, it's a Lamborghini Urus, Urus in real life, which is one of my favorite car, my favorite SUV. Sorry for that. One of my favorite SUVs, because this, the, I like SUVs, and that's a pretty fast SUV. So the design of that SUV in real life, it's awesome. And I don't know why they made it so cheap in this game, because on BMW X5 it's double the price in this game, so that's not making any sense. I know the deals with the cars, and the car like that in real life is half, not half, but 300 or 400k, and the X5 it's tops 100k. So I don't know what they did that, the pricing, but good for us, because we can get a pretty nice car for a very good price. So that's fine with me. Now I just wait for that car to arrive, while we can enjoy this beautiful car. I really like those rims, that they glow. The butterfly doors. This car is pretty awesome. Okay, so I already have some Urus on my another account, not on this one. That's why I bought on this one, because I don't have one. But I really have to own one of these cars. I think this is my first in top SUVs. This is my first, place. Okay, first let's see what livery we can choose. Let's see them. So stripes, orange stripes, you cannot see. With the spots, I have one with the spot. I think I have two videos on my channel with Urus, which I will put the link in this video description. Okay, so those are the liveries. Now let's see the paint, what we can choose. Matte paint first. So this light gray looking pretty nice. Okay, now let's see the metals. I always like to check the colors before I use one. For a car this luxurious as this, the gold actually looks pretty nice. We have the luxe, we have the sport, we have everything on this car. And it's an SUV, which makes it more nice. Okay, so this lava red paint job is pretty nice for an Urus. I think I have a yellow Urus. Yellow is the official paint of Lamborghini. Yeah, it's looking very nice on yellow. It's looking very nice on this lime green, as you can see. So for now I liked that lime green, but let's watch all the paints. I really like this white, and a lot of paints are very nice for this car. So white, black, I want to see the matte black, which I think is looking very very nice, and I want to see the matte white. No, the better white is metallic. So for this car I think I have to take this white. Really white, okay. For the second color, let's see the matte black. What's changed? So the mirrors, this line, and let's see the metallic black. I want to see which one I will take. A combo between white and black, it will look very very nice, very clean. I will take this matte black. And the trim color, let's see, also just those little stitches. Okay, with some white stitches then, or diamond blue stitches. Yeah, I think the diamond blue looks nice. And now let's see again the liveries. So white with black stripes, no, let's keep it simple, clean. Now let's take the best armor, best brace brakes, best engine. So now I have this as exhaust. I don't know what is this. Oh, okay, here it is. I didn't see it. So I think I'll have to take this one. I like the original one. Aluminium or chrome? Or this titanium? No, let's take this one. Twin bore exhaust. I really like the original one, but maybe it will sound better. I'm not sure. Now let's see some front from some bumper. Nice. Nicer. The looks is pretty nice actually. But I think I'll take this one. Let's see. Sorry for that, I want to okay, I want to see something how it looks. I'm not pretty sure. Okay, for now let's take this one. Oh, okay, the name is the Shark Diffuser. It's meant for me, so I have to take this one now. Carbon Shark Diffuser. Okay, so I supposed to take that. Now let's see the grill. So the original chrome carbon take this one, chrome trim, simple black, pretty nice. Now let's see the hood options. I don't want to see the engine, it doesn't look real, so this is too much. I don't like this, but this one I think I will choose. Okay, this is looking good. I'll take this hood, the headlights now. Let's see the blue headlights. I'll take the blue headlights. They look pretty awesome. Now let's see the mudguards. No, I won't take them. Don't I want to make it an off-road car, so I won't take. Oh, pretty nice. We can take the black roof, which will look very very nice, you will see. So I don't like that thing, the vented thing. I'll take this one. Yes, I'll take that one. And now let's see the skirt. Let's see how they look. Carbon race, secondary. I'll take this one. Let's see the upper spoiler now. Pretty nice, I can make it black. This is the original. This one looks the best, I think. And the lower spoiler. I want a black little one if I can take it. So this one, or don't know, this one. I want one just like this. Stock lower spoiler, but black. So I cannot take one, so I will leave my original one, because that's what I like. I know this is a SUV, but this is not an off-road car, so I will make it a race. I will take the race suspension, the best transmission, the turbo, the limo windows, and I really really just want some black rims, but I want to for the rims to look just like this one, so I cannot take them. I cannot do anything. I want to have these rims but on black. That's too bad. I cannot take the tire design, but I can take the black tire smoke and bulletproof tires. These rims are the best. Let's just that I don't think they are. I want to see the SUV rims. The no chance. No. I don't know why they do that. Why I cannot change the color of the original rim. This is a pretty bad thing. Okay, let's take this car outside and let's test it. I think the looks, it's looking very very nice. So first let's hear it. Okay, so the sound is pretty nice. So for the sound, from 1 to 10, my rate is, let me hear it again. Okay, so it's an 8. I really like how it sounds. sounds very powerful, so it's an 8 for the sound. Now let's rate it for how it handles. I keep in mind I have everything maxed out, everything. Okay, so it handles pretty nice. Not the best, but pretty nice. I'm not the best driver, but I think I can tell if a car handles pretty well or not. So for the handles, for how it handles, I'll give it a 7. Keep in mind, this is an SUV, not a small car, not a sport car. It's pretty sporty, but still an SUV, a big car. Let's see the brakes. It's okay. Now let's rate it for how it looks. Okay, so I just told you at the beginning of this video, this car I really like in real life, and in this game, in real life it looks way better, but just take a look of this. This is a little bit sunny. Let's go it to the shade. Yeah, the car looks amazing. So for how it looks, I'll give it a 9. Now let's rate it for how fast it is. So this car is pretty fast for an SUV. I don't know if this is the fastest SUV in this game. I don't really know, but for an SUV I'll give it an 8. I like how the speed it is. So now let's rate it for if this car worth the money or not. So I will give it a perfect 10. It worth all the money. It's half of million, and you get a very very nice car for that kind of money, for half of million. So definitely this car worth all the money. I'll give it a perfect 10 for that. Okay, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. And see you in my next one. Don't forget to like this video. It will help me very much. If you like this video, it will keep me motivated to do more videos. Just that. And if you are new to my channel, you can subscribe and press that little bell. Thank you all of you on my chat, in my comments. I always answer to your comments, and yeah, see you in my next video. I will put some picture now. Bye.